Hey everyone, this is Tim from YourSixGaming. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to get custom backgrounds on your Xbox One. Coming up next in this Xbox tutorial. So I want to make a quick update video on how to make a custom background on your Xbox One without a USB stick. Now, you can go ahead and upload any image you want and get that as your background on your Xbox One. So the first thing that we need to do is go to the Microsoft Store by hitting the Xbox button on our controller and opening up the guide menu, then go down to Store. Now, when we're in the Microsoft Store, go down to Search and search for this application called TMX. And it's going to appear right here with the words TMX right in the logo. So let's go ahead and select this. And this is the original custom background application on the Xbox One. And it has tons of different backgrounds for you to choose from for your background. So let's go ahead and install this and launch it on our Xbox One. So this is what TMX looks like. Now, to operate the menu system, go ahead and press the three lines on your controller and it's going to pop open the left-hand menu. Now, if you go through the search, you can pretty much search for anything you want. Popular backgrounds, themes 2017 to 2019, themes 2015 to 2017, wallpapers 4K. If you go down to login/register and you make an account on here, you'll have the ability to add images to favorites, enable rotating backgrounds of your favorites, ability to upload images via app website, ability to manage favorites from app website. So you can upload any image you want after going ahead and making an account. So it's really great. Now let's go through some of the popular backgrounds that are on here that you can actually use as your background on your Xbox One. So this one is kind of cool right here, the Synthwave 4K, and there's hundreds of different backgrounds now. If you use this application at some point in the past, it's been updated quite a bit to add a lot more stuff on here. So these are just the popular ones that are on here. And you can also search by specific games or different genres or categories. And there's a lot of different anime ones on here as well. So let's go through the different wallpapers. So you have gaming, television, movies, memes, NHL, MLB, other NFL, cars. So let's go select the cars one. So let's go ahead and choose this Nissan GTR. Summit 1G has a Nissan GTR. And you can set this one as your background as well. So actually getting the theme as your background is very easy. Find the picture you want. So I'm going to choose this Deadpool image. Then when you get to the image right away, go ahead and press A. And on the right hand side it says set as background. That's already highlighted. So once we press A, it's going to automatically set that image as our background. I'll say down below too, Deadpool has been set as your background. Now when I press the Xbox button and go back to home, Deadpool will be my background image on my Xbox One. It's very simple. So getting a custom theme on your Xbox One is very easy using the TMX app. If this video did indeed help you out, go ahead and leave it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for more Xbox One help videos coming up next on YourSixGaming.